Alright. So we got my character now. Built to, for success. Go talk to Osiris, see what's going on. It's about to be my birthday in a couple days. My Game of the Year video is coming along. I should have it up before the end of the new year. I just want to thank everyone for helping me hit 1,600 subs, and we're flying past that. A lot of those came here for the reactions, but I do play a lot of games like Destiny. So let's just see what Saint 14 has to offer. I don't have the fancy lights on or nothing like that, man. This is just, let's go in and see what we got.
You've achieved a magnificent
accomplishment. Alright, let's hop in here. We're going to space! Oh, okay. Not sure if I had to fight everyone there, but you know. See what he has for us. Oh, never mind. Another room. Oh, shit. You guys don't have Python. Get you this gun. Gun is super good. Current pinnacle for the season. Ooh-wee. Right, where did I come in from? Your boy got turned around all the way. I don't think this is the right way, but we're gonna find out together. What is that in the middle there? It bugs out.
Yeah.
What is in this thing in the middle here? I'm in the middle of like, this is bugged out. With the infinite forest. It's all dark and dark Link world over here. Infinity siphon. Siphon filter. Super mega flexible hips.
Now where are we? Let's see. Topographical readouts match near present Mercury. This is before I found you. After Saint 14 launched his last mission to find Osiris.
Guardian, you're back. Just in time. I was about to send my ghost away. I'm afraid that Martyr Mine is taking a fight. But now that you're here.
What the hell? Time to die, fiend. Bring me back by Saint 14. If you guys haven't tried a Burning Fist build, it's a lot of fun. Ooh. Dunk it. What the hell? That was fucking weird. I wasn't sure what was going on there. Oh, fuck. They have more missions like this. Like these feel like, oh, hello. Like more of the kind of Destiny I've been wanting. Oh god. Oh god. I can't take another stomp. If you don't change your line of dialogue, sir, we're gonna have a problem. Oh shit. Oh shit. Dude, there's a lot of guys here. Gotta get these snipers. Snipers are gonna be a problem. I'm an animal. I can't believe they didn't program more shit from the same. Funny though. Dope mission. This should be a strike. A Nightfall version of this would be fucking tough. Oh shit. Nope. Fuck me. I might die here. Ow. Ooh. Right, I'm gonna need a little bit of range. Thank you. annoying little bastard. Right there, come on, line up for me, baby. Perfect. Yeah, Harvey's just in the sky, just flying in. Give me one heavy ammo, like one single bullet. Are you kidding me? I don't think I've ever seen that before from a brick. I gotta go pretty far to go fucking get that ball. Oh, never mind. Right here. Easy peasy. What?
I feel alive in my bones. What my time to die.
Oh, why can't I do that?
It's been a long time, my friend. I've chased your memory for centuries. You should go now. Those who could kill me are dead. You made sure of that.
And what if the Vex take your light again?
Impossible. It cost them everything to build the Martin Mine. When you crushed it, they were doomed.
You want us to leave you? You'll be stuck here for years.
You've both done plenty. Just open the infinite forest gate. I'll meet you the long way around. At the end. What? Two more years of fighting Vax?
Stay 14, please! I love the mission. The missions are so cool. Open the gate. Oh shit. It's not over.
Did this right. Saint should be waiting for us in the forest. Let's hope he's still alive.
excited. Yeah, fuck that Vex.
My name is Saint 14.
Yo, look at him.
They call me the greatest titan who ever lived. But I would be dead if not for you.
Oh shit. Ooh! Yo, can I do all these moves? Yo, what is he doing? Oh, goddamn! Fatality. Well, like Bane 14, am I right? Look at the purple! Ooh!
I'm still crying.
You can tell I love the purple. That's my color right there. Purple Titan. We're using the Defender Void class. Basically, me. It's like my cosplay. Oh, look at this whole area back here. Oh, this is awesome, dude.
I this, Soraya. I like her. Glad to see birds still nest in these old walls. Look at this place. I cannot believe what this city has become. To be home again. To hear of the Red War and see the scars. So much has changed. I was not here when the city needed me. But regret does not serve us. We must look to the future. We must find hope again. There is no more time to waste. On my journey here, I wondered how the city could best use me. Now I think I know. Together, we will shine brighter. We will build a beacon to call all who are lost home. You will fight, and I will. But for now, my skull needs rest.
That's really cool. Our city has changed. He's happy to be home. It's a plan to build a beacon that will help guide guardians and lightless alike to the last city. Whoa. Speak to Saint 14. And hope for life. I lost their many, the colonists who perished with the collapse, the settlements and enemies destroyed. Let me honor those losses and move to this new future. Okay, that's cool. This is awesome. I love this. I'm nerding out. Saint 14 opens his arms. Welcome. It's good to see you. It's good to be home. City is very different with us here. My duties as a guardian. You can teach your enemies to be a guardian in this day and age. I'll follow your example. So I'm guessing these are quests. Not one unlike the obelisk you discovered. Saint tells you that Osiris left them instructions on how to synchronize each obelisk to a central hub in the tower. This will be a beacon to guide the lost back home.
Go in peace. I long to see old okay. Flash again. My friend, perhaps Osiris will go when I am rested and he is ready to speak. I am here.
Okay, alright. Dude, that's fucking cool, man.
The Red Legion tried to control the light.
Well, we're here with Saint 14 looking at his awesome ship. I think that's gonna do it. Like I said, there probably won't be a lot of gaming videos coming out of me in the next couple weeks because end of the year. I had a video online every single day starting in May, going all the way up until a couple days ago, every single day at 10 a.m. That stretch was crazy. I'll probably never do that again, but for all those who still stuck it out for the end of this video, thank you. I appreciate all you who subscribed. The Game of the Year video coming soon. And have a good Christmas or holidays or phone calls. And I'll see you next time. Peace, everybody.